ago. He was known to the people as the bum they called Joe. He looked like a fellow with one foot in the grave. He smiled and said, "Thank you for the penny you gave." Nobody asked him where he was from or what happened to him or what went wrong. People gave him small things as they come and go. That's all that they knew, all the bum they called Joe. In summer and winter and throughout the year, if you pass that corner, the bum, he was there. Nobody knew him. They didn't want to know. No one knew how he felt, the bum they called Joe. Whenever he could, sometimes he got nothing, sometimes he got food. When all things had failed him, to his corner he'd go and stand all alone. Joe failed to appear for 3 days in a row. Joe never came there. Someone looked in an alley, curled up in the snow. They found the body. Him. No one to phone, no one to his kinfolk, or where he called home. In that upper section of the graveyard he goes, no headstone or marker. The bum they called Joe. He died all alone.